Thou Shall Shine from Malaysia. Okay, I used to feel myself very small and like hopeless, and I can't help anybody. This is my feeling. And I used to admire a lot of people. And I'm actually sitting on the hall and actually admire a lot of people from the stage. And I ask myself, when can I be them? When can I be like that? So for many years, I wanted to be like them, but I never take a move. And so many years, for all these years of my life, I only come to a stage of admire and admire and admire. So last year, a breakthrough for me. I actually feel that I need to do something for myself. And also I need to do something for my family and friends. I saw sufferings. I saw pain, and I saw a lot of people need my help. And I actually try to share the knowledge that I have, to actually talk to them. But I feel that there's something actually in me that I lack of confidence, and I don't know how I can actually inspire people. I can actually empower people. I don't know how. So I take the courage to come for this course. And after the course, this 5 days course, through this course I actually built my confidence day by day, day by day. And I just completed my presentation to all my fellow friends. And you know what? I really admire myself right now. Instead of admiring people, and I'm admiring myself. And I have confidence that with this knowledge, with these skills and this confidence, I actually can help my friends and people around me that need more love, peace and happiness in their life. And I actually hope that if you are like me, take the first step, take the courage to sign up for this course. Thank you.